saying.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
You better close it. Man, you better be careful with that next time.
But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
Jeez.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
Open this up.
That won't take but a minute. It's done.
Stupid turret. Freaking God. I need to get used to these controls or I'm gonna get killed very quickly.
I served 2 score years of soldiering. In every heathen land I've known is less people for my passing. I hated no special enemy.
Let's go. Fucking Bronco. Oh boy, here we go. What's this feeling? Oh boy. Ah.
Press to launch your enemies into the air.
Huh?
Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Okay. Though I don't really want that one. I got my 2 faves at the moment. You panicking for?
Is no hero. He's been living
a ton of them. It's me. I'm here to kill ya. Crap. Looks like I better get in close for the kill. Out in the open. Ow, 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 ow. This is not good. RPG ammo. Heck, I'd like an RPG. Ah, crap. Whoa, 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 whoa. What? Where? Wait, why are there crows? Give me that. Thank you. Why is he here? Why are you here? Get out of my face. No idea why that guy has to be here.
Huh.
getting a lot of RPG ammo.
Who's that?
Slater. I actually know the fella. He's still got a knack for making things.
Need money?
Oh yeah, thanks. What? Oh.
Tip there were contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but
who's there? You're Slate, right, sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you have never heard. The sound of a soldier's hand. Come to your hall of heroes. Prove me a liar.
Wow. Killed them all. Well, this is the first time in a while my health, my gun hasn't been in the red. Let's go check this out. Oh, upgrade my weapons finally. Heck, I had a lot of money. Now I don't.
Look at this. My tower. It's only fair they give me a cut of the profits, don't you think?
I don't even see your tower. I don't even know what you're talking about. Oh, no way. There it is. Let's go check it out. Oh, more bodies. Well, what's it say?
Hey, simple enough. Tip the hat to the fox.
Well, there must be more to this place than meets the eye.
Thank you.
Oh. Tip the hat to the frog. Huh, she's... Where even is she? Woman, like, slow down. Yes. Thank you.
Nice.
All right, I guess we'll just move on. Oh, crap. There were sky hooks here. I could have used that during the fight. Oh, well. We would only need the pistol in a dire situation.
Strange. God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one, Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
Oh. Oh. Secret passageways, huh? Like in my secret passageways.
Daisy, that's her. I've read about her. Looks like she's out to tear Columbia from the sky.
That's a dream.
You're part of their culture, their politics, their people. The sun is setting on their world, and soon enough, all they're gonna see is the dark.
Hmm. Okay, got a lockpick there. RPG. Oh, man. I take it, but I'm on my own hunt with things right now. Uh-oh. Stop. I bet that ain't all of them. Who else wants to get in my way? Oh my god.
You've done this before, haven't you?
That keen eye of yours can find some ammunition lying around. I'm sure it can use it in this trouble.
I'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
I do hope you don't fall to your death now. Let's go. Is she behind me? Oh yeah, she's coming fast. I attach myself to that, I think I would instantly die. I hear those crows again. And I ain't liking it.
Veterans! You shed your heart's blood for Columbia! Lost limb and viscera in the godless Orient! Can't stop! Did nothing! And yet, look up! Whose image squats above you even now?
A freaking sniper! For this garbage. Get out of my way. Yeah, I know to use my vigors. Basically giving kids the power of destruction. Slate, man's always been half a fool, half a hero. Never could tell which side was more dangerous. Another upgrade thing. Yeah, I know you don't have anything. But of course, these guys don't even have a life anymore.
see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, and we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock. Once my boy's dead, we won't die at his hands. All my men have left is a choice. Die in the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one.
Oh, crap. Yes, give me the bullets.
That's all I have right now.
Yeah, that's fine by me. Just give me more later. That's nice. Let's go.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo. My materials are not to
the end. I know. Not my fault. People are always trying to shoot me. Deal with them in both areas. The Battle of the Wounded Knee. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. We'll go this way first.
What is this?
The boxer's done.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock does it.
I need this one. Oh, crap. Yeah, I know that game. Give it here. Thank you. Oh no, not the Bernie guy. Die! Oh. Oh, so close to death.
You see, young miss? You see the man that Comstock wishes he was? A real soldier.
I don't want to do this, Slade. Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots, the history that does not fear.
weapon shots isn't really gonna cut anything. Well, we're gonna find out. Crap. Stop. I'm good.
The tin soldier is taking credit for the deed to the real ones. Now your companion, young lady, he wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
What is he saying?
I killed a lot of people.
Oh no!
I would pick up the RPG if I wasn't already busy with these. Give it to me.
That's all I have right now.
Ooh. Not this thing.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.